Golden Buddha and Jewel Deposit. Shown on this image is one among the most interesting Yamashita treasure sign that you should be happy when you found it. As you can see, the very first symbol from the leftmost side is commonly viewed by many as similar to the numerical number 8. Unfortunately, this symbol has nothing to do with the number 8, it's because when you are going to closely analyze it, you will notice that the symbol is a human figure. Thus, it represents the Golden Buddha as the deposit. What is a Golden Buddha? A Buddha is a human figure or image symbolizing different positive aspects of life. The most common type of Buddha is the one representing the path to enlightenment. Majority of Asian countries even consider them as their deities, the main reason why most of them are made of gold.